To explain you about the gear concept of a car, what happens in an automobile, we have generally seen a stick present inside the car which helps to change the gear. That stick is not actually the gear, which is a misconception. The gears are present inside the car. What happens near the chassis, you can see these kind of parts are present and the gear comes out of it. Okay, these are called gears and the stick comes out of it, and that stick helps to change the gear. Now this is called motor and this is the battery of the car. The battery gives the power supply to the motor and motor gives rotational power to these gears so that they can move. The combination of these gears helps to change the speed as well as the power of the car depends on the combination of these gears. Now after the construction part, the second part is of the working. In the working, what happens is, this is the battery. When the power is given from the battery to the motor rotates and the gear are connected to these motors, so the gears are matching with each other. So what is happening, as you can see in the car, see, these two gears are 24 tooth gears and these are matching with each other. And because these gears are connected by an axle, inside the axle there are more gears present here. Okay, you can see here that in the first gear, now I will tell you, this is the first gear position, this is the first gear. In this first gear you can see the cream color gear is matching with the black gear, and this gear, the inside two gears from the bottom, you can see the two gears at the right front are matching with each other. So this is the first gear. In first gear the power is very very high, so it's very difficult to stop these tires like this, and the speed is low. The power is high in the first gear and the speed is low of the car. Now what happens if I change the second gear? Now in the second gear the speed or the revolution of the tires have increased. That means you can see the speed of the car is increasing and it's easy to stop it because the power has lowered down. This is the concept which actually happens in a car. Whenever the car moves, as soon as you just gear up the car, the speed of the car increases, the revolutions of the tires increase and the power becomes lesser and lesser. And if the gear is less in number, then the power will be more and the speed will be less. So this is the concept of the gear car.